Alright, it's Travson here, and welcome back to our adventures in Azeroth. Last episode, we did a dungeon called the Oculus, we hit level 47, and we defeated some defenders of Silverbrook. Today we're going to have a chat with Aruna the Blind, who is located right next to the Grizzlemaw. Let's have a chat with her.
You need something?
Aruna the Blind, you seek knowledge beyond your reach, and you've come to me. I must warn you, stranger, the answer I provide might not be to your liking. 250 quests complete, guys. It's about time. Aruna's request? I will not charge you gold for my services, for I can foresee that your actions are necessary and much hinges on what you learn today. I will, however, ask you to collect a region for me, obtaining gossamer dust from the fern feeder moths northeast of here. Do this and I will prepare a potion that will take you to the time and place where the events took place that you need to witness.
See you around.
Alright, well here we go. So we gotta slay some moths. Today we are going to do a BG. We'll queue up for that, and I guess we'll go slay some moths for Runa. And it looks like the world first race is over, guys. Denathrius has been slain. And it looks like Limit are back-to-back champions. And that is it for Castle Nathria World First Race. It was a good race. Lasted just a little bit over a week, which I would consider the raid to be quite the challenge. It was really close too. Echo was right behind them. I think Echo was trying to get a little bit more gear. They wanted to catch up on gear so they could get a little bit of an edge on Limit, but it seems like Limit just pushed through. It's really hard to do. It's crazy how they can just do that in a week. It's a lot of preparation and a lot of pretty skillful execution as well. So here's the moths, I think. The Fern Feeder moths we have to slay, right? Let's get rid of these guys. And these guys drop the gossamer dust. Yeah, the zone looks great, man. Really like the Grizzly Hills. Just gotta make sure these are the moths. Obtain gossamer dust from the fern feeder moths. Okay, well here we are. Look at these horses, guys. Look at these beautiful horses just riding along in the Grizzly Hills. Yeah, they did a really good job.
We need a target.
Good job in Wrath. How do I get this gossamer dust? Like, is it just a rare drop? I haven't been able to obtain any yet. We're also a couple levels away, like three levels away, and we'll be in Shadowlands. Looking forward to that too. Might actually get into a little bit of world PvP while we're questing up. Haven't had much of that while questing in Northrend. I think when we're out in the Shadowlands, we're starting to see a little bit more alliance.
I'm out of reach.
Yeah, it's been quite the journey to 50. Kind of like what I did. I did a lot of dungeons. I did a lot of a lot of battlegrounds. Probably gonna do like one to two more dungeons, maybe one to two more battlegrounds, and which we should be 50. And then we'll, I guess, finish up questing in Grizzly Hills. Get some more dust here. We need one more dust. I'm gonna feed Dag Dingo here quick. There we go. These horses running around is awesome. I think there's a quest where you have to, like, round them up or something like that. I remember there being a quest with these horses here. Maybe we'll get to do it soon. Oh my gosh, we just shot a horse, guys. I feel terrible. Run away. Run away! I don't want to take down that horse. Move him away. Move away from the Highland Mustang. I don't think he's gonna leave us alone. He just keeps chasing us. Are we gonna have to put him down? Are we gonna have to put him down, guys? I hope not. If he doesn't leave us alone, we're gonna have to put him down. He's getting weak. He's getting weak, but he still wants to fight. Oh my gosh, we found a bear, guys. A grizzly bear. Maybe I can make him a pet. Yeah, let's try that. Can I make him a pet? No, I can't. Just leave him alone. Looks like Dag Dango's sick of him. It's terrible what we just did. There we go. Let's get in this random battleground. Looks like we're going to be doing a Temple of Kabmogu again. This is kind of a fun BG. I think we're going to try to tame that grizzly bear after this. This Vulpira on this horse looks kind of cool. He's a hunter. What is he, a hunter? Or he's a shaman. I didn't know you could be a Vulpira shaman. Check out our team here. We got two healers. Let's see what the other team's got. They got a Windwalker Monk, Holy Paladin. Holy Paladin, Mistweaver Monk. Feral Druid, Balance Druid, Rep Paladin. So looks like they got one healer? Yeah, one healer on the Alliance side. We got two. Let's see how this goes. Also, a Monk was top damage on the last kill on Denathrius for Mythic. I'd say Windwalker Monks are probably the most underrated class or spec, I would say, going into Shadowlands. They put up some hefty damage. Maybe that's why all these guys are leveling Windwalker Monks. Not only do they do a lot of damage in PvE, they're also strong, like really strong in PvP as well. But I'm tanking as one. Kind of wish I might have went DPS. But I can always get DPS gear for him. Alright, here we go. And we're off. We're gonna beeline for this, this berserking buff over here. Hopefully we can get it before this guy. It looks like we're not going to be able to get it. He's a paladin. Paladins have the fastest mount speed in the game. Where'd this guy go, dude? Goes in with his bubble and starts putting in work. What's this guy doing? That guy looks so weird. Lions are coming in hot. My gosh. This guy looks so funny as a stag feral. Oh man. Try to get away from this guy. There we go. We got this other paladin, Oz. He's got, they got both berserking buffs, dude. Somehow we're like living. I don't know how we're living, but we are. And I like it. So let's get this this orb here. We only have one orb. They have three. We're getting totally demolished by the Alliance.
Mimosa.
I'd go in here, but not such a good idea. Yeah, it's not. It's obviously not. We had no health. No way to heal ourselves. It's like one of the weak, like, crappiest things about hunters. That's why classes that do dot damage to hunters, hunters don't really have an answer for, because they can't heal themselves. Because the greatest counter to damage over time is hot. It heals over time. Alright, so let's pick this up. Maybe we can catch up. Not giving up just yet. Get on this barrel here. Oh, bloodlust. But they're controlling the middle, guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna get stunned. The warrior just took away my stuff. He's gonna charge me and heal me after this. Surprised he's not on me yet. There we go. We got him down, but we just can't get down these. Yeah, we got another one down. Let's see if we can just start. We got a monk on us here. I'm trapped. At least we got the res. Try to get this orb. We're just getting farmed, guys. Just one of those BGs. Paladin on us, trap on here. We gotta call out our pet, don't we?
I need to get closer.
Side chose the LOS. Flashes of light. For some reason, like, our team's fighting out here. I don't know why. I'm kind of waiting for our team to, like, you know, group up. I got a feral on me now. Ooh! Got one shot there. Got, like, 5-point ferocious bit bited me there. It's kind of crazy. But yeah, these are bound to happen, guys, I guess. Not much I can do. Do more damage, that's for sure. Need to group up. We need to wipe them in the middle. Problem is, like, people are just dying one by one. And we're not really together as a unit while they're all in the middle, grouped up. We just can't take him down. Paladin's been after me the entire time. I am in a lot of trouble. Just gonna get away here. Guess we'll take this. I feel like I'm the only one grabbing an orb on my team. This pal's just chasing me down, dude. Where's our healers? We gotta protect our healers, man. I'm just gonna go in the middle. Seems to be where everybody is. There's our other healer. He's got chewed up. This paladin who chases me down all day. Trapped in there. Oh, he bubbled it. Bubbled through our trap. We're going down. This is brutal. Oh my gosh, we're getting destroyed. Everybody's hating it right now on our team, but hey, at least it was fast, right? We'll get a little bit of XP. Alright, well. can't call it on a game like that. We'll do one more. Alright, so let's try to capture this bear here. It's a shame that we got beat up like that. Pretty rough. Do I have to res my pet? Actually, we'll try to catch this one of these bears. So I gotta res my pet here. Looks like we can capture one of these bears. Can we capture him? You must dismiss your current pet. Oh my gosh. So I guess we'll get rid of this bear. Forgot about that. So we'll dismiss pet. See if we can catch one of these grizzlies. Can we tame the beast? And there we go. We got a bear, guys. We got a bear. See what he can do. And we'll see what we get from having a bear. Our maximum health is increased by 5%. Not bad. I wonder if he'll be better than Dag Dingo. I don't know. I think the leech is really good. Target. I guess we'll rename him here. I guess we'll name him Bear Dingo. Let's rename our pet here. Bear Dingo. Let's keep going on these front feeder moths. See if we can get more of this this dust here.
It's too far away.
So it looks like we got all the dust we need.
I don't have a target.
We got Bear Dingo now. We'll see if he gives us some luck in the next BG we do. Let's go back to Grizzlemaw here. See what Runa has in store. We have to also repair our gear. Gear's getting a little low. This log. This tree was huge. I wonder what's in there. Oh, they got a bunch of those timber maw guys. I remember fighting those in Classic. They're like man bears. Did you obtain the Dust Trap Dingo? Good, these will do just fine. I'll have the potion ready for you in no time at all. Out of body experience. Ah, you seek a vision of the past. You're a wise troll. Every time someone drops by for a reading, they seem to always ask about the future. When you get to be my age, you learn that scrying the past more often than not is more useful. Drink this potion and peer into my crystal ball. Let us see what knowledge we can obtain.
Safe travels.
Okay, so I guess we gotta look into her crystal ball here. I guess she's a fortune teller.
How are you? See
you
later.
Then we peer into the crystal ball. We have to drink the potion. Okay. Alright, so here we are. We're in Pyrewood Village. Do we have to, like, speak to anybody? Rise, Arugal. The power of the Lich King. Command. Alright, well, we got another key for the BG. I guess we'll just do the BG. Can we go into the BG? Like, I wonder. Because we were in, like, another instance. Oh, looks like we finished the quest. Oh, that's... Okay, we'll do that quest again. Did I get kicked out of the BG? Oh, looks like I got kicked out.
Hello. Have a good one.
We didn't do the vision. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so... I guess we'll abandon this, and then we'll do the vision. And then I got kicked out of the BG because I was in a vision.
Good day to you.
So here we go. We'll do the vision again. Let's do the vision from the past. Looks like we can't do a BG because game kind of bugged out. So now we have Deserter. So here we go. Rise, Arugal. The power of the Lich King commands you. I wonder if we have to fight anybody here. Yes, he shall suit our needs perfectly. Have him sent to the Solstice Village when you're ready. Arthas will not be pleased if we fall behind schedule. And that's it. That's the vision. And there she is.
How are
Rune
you?
Of the Blind.
You need something?
Out of body experience. Did you learn anything from your vision? You mentioned Solstice Village during your trance, which marks the second time someone has spoken the place's name today. All right. Fate and coincidence. There are two types of people in this world, Trap Dingo, those who believe in coincidence and those who don't. On the day I lost my eyesight, I was given the gift of clairvoyance. I suppose you can guess what sort of person I am. Earlier today, a younger woman named Sasha was granted the same vision you were. You will want to talk to her. You'll find her directly east of here at the White Pine Trading Post on the way to Solstice Village. Okay, so for some reason we have like a timer. Why do we have a timer? Why do we have a timer after that? That didn't make any sense. Alright. Game's kind of buggy today. I don't know what happened. I think that vision really bugged out the game. But I think we're going to call it here. And next episode, I guess we'll finish this quest, Fate and Coincidence, and we'll speak with Sasha. But as always, guys, thanks for watching. Keep your heads up. Later.